is guarding Bob Cousy. And Cousy gets off the shot. It's a 2-2 game. West, the jumper was partially deflected as Sanders pulls it in for Boston. And here you saw, as a matter of fact, there's no pivot man that the Boston team has to. Here's a little scrap starting out there, quickly broken up as Sanders shoots and hits. Russo has been guarded by Cousy there. Try to avoid Russell, not drive down a little if they can help it. Sanders shooting, has it. Cousy again lets fly. Havlicek comes over to follow, and it's tipped into the basket by Sanders. Boston hits by Hidden Groves. Baylor from deep missed, and again the rebound as Sanders gives it over to Havlicek. In the third quarter, West and Cousy knocked it over to Russell. Long pass to Sanders. Look at that play. Sanders misses, and a whistle on the play. Foul. Russell gets it out with a shot by Sanders. Cousy on West. And Cousy intercepted. He fell back off his man and blocked the middle. Fast break. Beautiful pass. And Havlicek scores as Sanders fed it to him. Cousy intercepted to start it all off. Good break as Havlicek. Look at that beautiful play by West as he came back. Ramsey follows. And the tap is made by Sanders with 9:46 to go in this last quarter. Krebs guarding Russell. Sanders hits. Lakers are not pressing their defense. They have a point lead and there are 4 minutes and 10 seconds to go. Sanders being guarded by LaRusso. Big bucket. LaRusso was on Cousy and Cousy goes by him. Cousy, fast pass and a shot by Sanders. Big bucket. Get in there with a second to go.